Hi, I'm Simon Ostrovsky, and this week I'll be hosting On the Line, fielding your questions about Russia and its pivot from the conflict in Ukraine to the Middle East and Syria. My question was very simple. Are the Russians actively participating in the fighting with their active service members? So if you've got any questions about Russia's domestic policy or its newest adventures abroad, then send us your questions on Skype or Twitter with the hashtag OnTheLine.